This is the period for Saturn to settle old scores, to make important and critical decisions in order to finalize and put problems to rest. It is not a good period for your personal affairs, as you could be moody, temperamental, easily upset, disturbed, and people around you could annoy you very easily. So try not to take things too personally at this time. This is a good period for financial matters, so any dealing with money, earning, planning, organizing, and investing could pay off. Communication are wonderful. So this is a good time for interviews, meetings, contacts, regional travel. Go on the computer, email, be on the phone, and keep the contact line open to people around you, as good results could be expected. Home, family, and domestic matters are cheerful. Good support from home base, people in the neighborhood, as well as visitors and invites to auspicious occasion from those close and near to you. It is not a wonderful time for romance, as there will be misunderstandings, quarrels, indifferences, and annoyances. You find that everybody is provoking you. Probably you are just overly sensitive. So you just have to learn to master the sense of humor at this time. Your health needs a little caution, tend to tiredness, tend to tension, and frequently you find that you are being easily stressed out. So use this period for exercising, for taking time out, and for recharging your energy. Run on the treadmill, go to spa, and also this will be a good time for anything to do with therapeutic massage. This is a wonderful period for partnership, joint venture, togetherness, union, and teaming up with others. You'll have a wonderful time, either in business partnership or dealing with unity with another. It is a romantic partner. It is going to be a touch zone of the heart. Good payment for loans, credit, money matters, reshuffle, reorganization, private dealings. This is a good period for travel, overseas matters, and foreign affairs. If you want to deal with those in poverty and in power and in charge, good period for work, career, ambition, action plans, and working for the future, or towards the future. So if you're looking at business and feasibility and possibility, this is not a good period, as it could lead to problems with group participation of interest. You find that others are being a bit critical. They do not know you, but they are very quick to put you down.